Pocahontas wants to look into the eyes of the man who killed Kokum.
Be quick. Pocahontas.
I'm so sorry.
For what? This? I've gotten out of worse scrapes than this. Can't think of any right now, but...
It would have been better if we'd never met. None of this would have happened.
Pocahontas, look at me. I'd rather die tomorrow than live 100 years without knowing you.
If I never knew you, if I never felt this love, I would have no inkling of how precious life can be. If I never held you, I would never have a clue how at last I'd find in you the missing part of me. In this world so full of fear, full of rage and lies, I can see the truth so clear in your eyes. So dry your eyes, and I'm so grateful to you. I'd have lived my whole life through, lost forever if I never.
I thought our love would be so beautiful. Somehow we'd make the whole world bright. I never knew that fear and hate could be so strong. All they'd leave us were these whispers in the night. But still my heart is saying we were right. For if I never knew
there's no
you,
moment I regret.
Pocahontas, I can't leave you.
You never will. No matter what happens to me, I'll always be with you. Forever.
I'd have lived my whole life.